This is an exciting time for our company, and the growth that we've targeted in the entertainment business is being realized by the strategic moves that we've taken advantage of. We are Dynamic Entertainment. It's a new name, and it reflects the thrust of what we see is the rapid growth occurring in the entertainment industry. There are pockets around the world, such as Asia, the Middle East, and of course the United States, that are spending incredible amounts of money on entertaining the expanding middle class. Dynamic Entertainment creates amazing rides for the top theme parks and intends to co-own attractions and major tourist destinations as well. Our company's roots go back 90 years, building complex structures in the steel fabrication industry, building more than half the world's large telescopes, electrically, mechanically. Like our structures, amusement rides have to have uptime. That's what our DNA brings to the entertainment industry. It differentiates us from our competition. It makes us unique. We make cutting-edge, customized rides for Universal and Disney and have exacting demands for quality, reliability, and continuous uptime. We've developed a product line that includes coasters, theaters, dark rides, a number of which are award-winning and patented. We saw where the market was going, and we saw that we needed to marry our technology and our motion with music and with IP, and it really is what the market's demanding in media-based attractions. It's the fastest growing market niche in the entertainment business. Disney and Universal, they're spending a ton of money to expand their theme parks, put more media-based attractions into their theme parks. And everyone else in the industry is following suit because they have to. The lead that's being shown by these two companies has raised the bar for everyone. And so it's an unusually busy time in our industry. Our success with our ride manufacturing business has guided us to what many are saying is the most thrilling part of our company, Dynamic Co-Ventures. The concept is simple. We supply our world-class rides in order to co-own attractions with local tourist operators as our partner. By doing this, we trade off receiving one check for an ongoing stream of revenue that will occur year after year. The partner, on the other hand, brings the location, brings the operating expertise, brings the knowledge of what it takes to entertain guests at the highest level.
Here at the Island and Pigeon Forge, we're very, very excited to be welcoming a Dynamic Flying Theater attraction. It was important to us to take a world-class attraction and bring it here to our guests. We welcome 11 million people a year here and think it's just going to be a terrific winning combination with the Island and Pigeon Forge and the Dynamic Flying Theater.
We're really looking forward to the opening of the Tennessee Flyers in 2021. Dynamic Entertainment has really been making the best rides in the world. We've extended our capabilities to make the best attractions in the world. It's a logical extension to turn those attractions into co-ventures and partnerships that generate ongoing revenue over a long period of time. This is a great business. We export fun, we have fun, we make the best rides in the world, and now we want to keep owning those over a longer period of time to enjoy the fun over a longer period of time.